Coming in hot. How you doing, guys? Back again. I streamed this afternoon. For those who didn't know, I streamed during the Ubisoft Forward conference. I streamed my thoughts and all that good stuff. And I'm back tonight to stream some more Wolcen with you guys. Back a little later than before. Than usual, rather, because I have off tomorrow. I'm on vacation, so I can stretch the stream a little longer. I don't know how long I'm gonna go tonight, to be honest with you. I overate, and I feel not sick, but I feel stuff. And yeah, I'm a little tired because I ate too much. Well, no, we'll see how it goes. But yeah, we're back with some Wolcen action, so let's go straight into the game. I already loaded up the game, so we don't have to wait 5 hours for it to load up. Let's see, we've done all of that before, so let's go immediately to where we were when we left off yesterday. Let's get our boy in here. I think I'm pressing the wrong buttons here. There he is. Still have our sister with us.
Cordenon is just ahead, the heart of Lambak's realm, where its corruption started. The Hellion's first piece must be somewhere in there. We snatch it, and we get the hell out of here. There's something up ahead. Stay on your guard.
Okay. I guess this is a boss, so let's get ready. Oh, there he is. There's Dad. What's up, Dad?
Each of you has always been stubborn in your own way. Stubborn to have it your way. Stubborn to never
give up.
Stubborn.
Mike's?
Is that Mike's
subway?
Why are you helping the Covenant of the Blind? Why them? You have much to answer for.
I have warned you time and time again.
I'm in the wrong game.
I have warned you to go your own way. Not once did you listen to me.
You can go your own way.
Edric died because of it. And now you're forcing my hand
go
yet
your
again.
Own way.
For how long have you been manipulating the purifiers?
You overestimate me, child. I am but a thrall. Ahriman deceived me.
Excuse me.
I paid for that mistake by losing most of my free will, keeping just enough of it to masquerade as a Grand Inquisitor, and for a few,
the granddaddy
as
of
a father.
All.
In
WrestleMania.
Truth, I have been preparing the coming of Ahriman for a time that feels like an eternity to me.
The coming of Ahriman?
You manipulated the Senate so that the Purifiers would crush the Brotherhood of Dawn's resistance against Ahriman. Your will was not your own. I get it. But why did you not tell us?
I am but a slave. Letting you know would have only put you in harm's way.
We can still free you from Ahriman. There's got to be a way.
I'm bound to him with a pact. Something that cannot be undone. You should run. Now. He won't accept further interference in his plans. There is no fate more cruel than taking the life of your own children.
Resist his call, Father!
It's pointless. I'm sorry, children.
Fight back! You can resist!
I will make it painless, daughter.
Valeria!
Valeria!
For. Do it!
Nothing but a slave.
Come on then, do it!
Nothing but a slave!
Can I attack him? No, I can't.
Enough games, daughter! Thralls deserve no family!
I'm getting attacked. can kind of quiet all of a sudden. I'm not pressing the right button here. Come on, kite them, big boy. Falling debris here. Can you reach me under the bridge?
I can't do that. Right.
No? Okay. I'm stuck. I'm getting destroyed. Why am I not moving? Around. Oh my god, dude. What the hell? Nice. You? Why are you stuck there? Stream.
You shall not defile her cause of memory.
Do your bidding, Pactmaker, before your master makes you.
I won't! I won't.
Resisting will only bring you suffering. We can already feel his fury crushing your mind. You can't change the outcome.
I won't.
Admirable creature. The still corners of resistance after all these years of servitude. Yet, if he does not cease your existence, the Earl of Ashtaroth shall. What is that? Zael-Bazul.
Mm-hmm. Zael-Bazul. It's a little bit of time for everybody to appear. Here we go. Okay, everybody's fighting with me. Cool. Oh boy, you're lashing out. Guys, you're You need to kite the big guy, not the small guys. I don't think I can handle the small guys. Why am I not?
I can't do that. I'm being overwhelmed!
Like you're always being overwhelmed, aren't you? I'm not going over there to rescue you, by the way. Well, get out of the way, buddy. Get up.
You're okay.
Please get out of my way. You guys are really annoying. Did they kill my big guy? He's dead, right? I need you guys to help me out. Help me help you.
You will rend your flesh before the real harvest.
No, you don't need to do that. Can we all be friends here? Whoa! What, you Scorpion from Mortal Kombat? Get over here! Are you down again? Oh, jeez. Why can I not pick her up? Kiting.
I'm being overwhelmed.
Yeah, guess what? I'm being overwhelmed.
We have to run after Hemlock.
That's not what we came here for. The Hellion first.
I don't care. We have to either save or kill him. There's no other way.
We will in time. I promise.
They didn't drop any loot?
He almost killed you once. You're not going anywhere near him in that state, and you know it. Val, can you fight?
The human female is highly likely to die without our intervention. If she further pushes her body to its limits.
Shut up. Can you walk?
I think so.
All right. I will take you back to Genes.
Wait a minute. She
come.
Just fought with
me. Wait. Right. We didn't come all the way here to leave empty-handed. We're at Cordon's Gate. Get the bloody artifact.
She is correct. If it is the Hellion you are after, then we happen to know its exact location deep into the heart of our domain.
Why should you trust him? Why should we trust you?
We shall end your life close to we.
I'm not leaving her behind.
If she is a reason for you not to accept our invitation, then we shall see her home, unharmed, unchanged, weak and ever dying. Would that please you?
No deal. She's not entering alone on the off chance that you might have what we want.
Fine, Lambak. Show me to the Hellion, but don't harm her.
What? You're not truly considering it.
It might be many things, but clearly it's not a liar.
She stays for two fates. The wounded female goes home unharmed, while you enter our domain to cease existing. It will be an honor. Yes. Today is a good day for all of us.
Get your ass back safely, all right? Thank you for shielding me against Hemlock.
You're being foolish.
Feels strange not to be the fool for once.
Mine is already better than this.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Okay. 190. 140. 120. 125. Perfect. Work on those outer layers, huh? Man, there's a lot of stuff here. Holy crap, okay, I didn't know it was this big. Hot damn. That's a lot of stuff. I think I can move. Can't reach that skill yet. Why is that? Do I need to connect? Okay, I guess continue with the inner circle. Stamina regeneration rate. Do I need to put it red on red? Okay. Yeah, sure. Something like that. I need to go left or right, right? Delve into the incubation chamber. Is it up here? I guess.
All right. This must be where Cordenon's contamination started. You got this. Don't turn around. Okay. Don't show you're nervous.
Lambak, I'm coming! Wherever you're hiding.
Hiding? As our honored guest, you do not hide. We are all around you.
Do I get a hornet? Hornet! Okay, hold on a second. Let me pick up my stuff. Let's see what we got here. Come on. Go back up here. Excuse me. Tech projectile. Okay, that's not for me. Give me a puny white for all that work. Seriously. Hello. There's more guys over there. Jeez, movie. Party. I like this guy. I'm dying. Oh, that thing just disappeared.
It's not possible.
What's not possible? What are you talking about? Alright. I'm getting more and more white. You again. Bye. Oh my god, please let me pick up my shit. Okay, this goes around. It goes around, comes around. These again. I don't like that buzzing. I hate bugs. Made the noise of a hi bug, I'm back. I don't even have to do anything. Guys are taking care of me. There we go. I think I'm actually going to work to go. destroying your place. What was that sound? Quack, quack, quack. You're my favorite deputy. Got a badge. Does this go around this front? There's a door, what goes around? You're all gonna blow up anyway. Why are you rushing? You don't know you're gonna blow up. Chess piece. I think it goes around. There's some big blue boys over there. That's the wrong side. In the circle for God.
We must admit, we progressed faster than expected. There's something we wanted to share with you, but it is not worth it.
The only thing you should share right now is the helium.
Coming for me. What am I doing? Stepping to the light. Come on. It's a little closer. Dead you are. But these guys are all at full health. Still. God, there's a lot of people in here. I might need to call on help of my So that's the way we need to go. I think this goes around. It's the third time I said the same thing, but, you know. I like repeating myself. There we go. Probably need to go back to town. Are you from out of town? How is it a black screen? That's weird. I'm streaming in 1080p, and I don't know if that makes a difference. That could be the problem. In 1080p, 60fps. Did that hinder you in some way?
Ah, customer. Welcome to my humble stand.
Stand. Welcome to my humble stand.
You know, Mojave is always the best value. Item. Thank you very much.
Welcome. I'll replace the 3.7 here first off. Let's dump our shiz in here.
Harness the secret power of gems.
Yes.
Thank you for your custom. We appreciate it.
You're welcome.
too.
I don't do physical damage.
You have a good eye.
Welcome. Don't mind the mess.
All right, what do we need to upgrade here?
Look at you, browsing leisurely. Wish I had that sort of time.
Back. Something weird. Right. You don't like me playing around with your shrine? Up. That's great. Back. Having problems, buddy boy. Everywhere to see if you see something. It's not it's clear. Yeah, go for it. Okay. Oh god. Everybody. Fire. My guy's stuck there. Come on, buddy, come help. Kinda need mine now. I'm kinda stuck. Not a whole lot, but why are you running there? What the fuck? Wow, this game.
Not possible.
What? Grenade. Dang. Oh. We got him. Okie dokie. Wow. Dungeon over here. You guys can see I'm pressing the button, right? Nothing's happening. My big boy. He did. He's there. He's fine.
Keep on fighting.
He's like, hey, what? Look at this right there, kid. Me. Went to the light, big boy. Don't have to run. Turn it into the light. Oh, not too close. Too close now. Social distancing, bud. Oh boy. Okay. You'll see what's in the corner over here. Chest piece. Ring. Ring a ding ding. Good. Okay, before we go in, I will take a sippity sip. Oh boy, sorry. A little bit too close to the mic. That was... Bruiser, of course. Rogue. Sorcerer. Mm-hmm. 14% force shield. 14% force shield regeneration. Critical chance for ailment chance. Not bad, but. Alright, let's do it. Come on, legendary. Yeah, that's not legendary at all. Legend, wait for it. Got all that money. Left my bug buddy outside. Going. And the big chest. And that was that. That was kind of uneventful, to say the least. Alright. That's all not for me. Fantastico. Fantastico. Let's go back. Follow me, guys. Need all this loot when I hang around.
What is that? Valeria, what? You're cloning Valeria. Answer me.
Imagine so much more. We are done. She will be much stronger than she ever was. Are you not grateful?
Not really, because I know you're going to turn her on me. I'm going to fight with the fighter. Not a lot easier. like that one video. So. Cool when you're all explode. These guards have all of them. Where are you going in? Constant running around, even if I'm clicking on him. Really. I should have played a warrior. I don't have to worry about that. There. I'm gonna have to fight a soldier. I'm clicking on it and nothing's happening. This is great. Design. Right, we're arriving to destination. Okay, let's see if this. Here. I'm gonna go back to. We're getting closer, I think, to the end of the chapter. But we skipped. We went here, right? There's probably just no thing, I guess. There's two. Before we do that, we're gonna head out to the camp for a little bit.
Moabi is a patient man, but even that has its limits, yes?
Shut up, Moabi. Nobody wants you here.
You know Mojave is always the best value. Tell your friends, Mojave stand in the Palace District.
Whatever you say, Mojave. I guess I've got some moment. Till we move on.
You don't look like my usual clientele.
Let me take off my pants.
Please, come again.
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you?
And I can only do this. Okay.
You copied Hemlock 2.
And failed miserably so far.
I guess I'm next on the list.
No. You and Hemlock share the same human strain, the same complexity. We failed on Hemlock. We do not want to commit energy into another doomed endeavor. Absorbing your organic mass into we will be enough of a treat.
The same human strain? What are you talking about?
You were modified somehow. Incidentally, your potential is impressive.
Modified? By whom?
Your energy signature is undefinable and absolute. As if every part of the universe were merged into it. Only a being of an absurd amount of power could make a human strain gifted with the ability to feed from raw energy and replicate it at will.
What do you mean by human strain?
Superior beings may sometimes invest huge amounts of power to create their own versions of humans. Half-breeds, gifted with powers of their creator.
Ascended.
You and we are not so different after all. We both are numerous. Your human strain seems to be interconnected with each other, tapping in each other's potential to reach new heights of power.
Stronger together. That's why you couldn't copy us. It seems even you have limits, Lambak.
Indeed, our honored guest. The only thing we could replicate is Hemlock's pain. The permanent suffering that could hardly be translated to words.
What's tormenting him so much?
He's gifted with free will, as long as he furthers the interests of the Blind Prince. Even though his leash is short, his consciousness only accumulates the guilt of being powerless to prevent the destruction of what he cares for. He's surprised his mind hasn't fully collapsed yet. But enough about him. Before we absorb your organic mass, we want you to know of our successes more than our failures.
You shouldn't bother, really.
We have made great progress on replicating her. Behold.
Please, no.
No! 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 Oh, hold on, hold on.
This needs to stop, Lambak. Where is the damned Helion so that we finish this?
Very well. You are close now. We will meet you there.
All right, Lambak. I think I'm getting close to the thing. Is it me that I'm not pressing the button quick enough or something? Because this is really, really bad. It's like it doesn't answer your commands for some reason. Yeah, this is fun. Can you please move out of the way? Maybe? There you go. Freaking hell, dude. 104 shield. That's wisdom, but more elemental damage, more agility. That's better than my legendary that I have. Sorry, legendary. Oh, hi.
I can't do that right now.
Caught me by surprise there. That is a bully. It's a bad bully. Come on, buddy. Oh my god.
Hell.
Unresponsive. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Sometimes it feels like I'm clicking on something and it's not responding at all. I don't know what the hell the problem is here. Oh, would you please... let me check my shit. Holy crap, dude. Wow. 315? Wow, okay. A lot of gloves. Crazy. I'm gonna have to go back to the... Alright, get back.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Dirty, dirty, dirty. Here. Or medium boy, I guess. Not the big one. What's up? Okay, scorpion. Poison. Why are you not? Why are you not helping me? Yeah, this guy's not easy to beat.
Victory. On to the next one.
That guy's just not moving. Why is my guy not attacking? Neither of them is attacking, they're just standing there. Holy. Hey. That's right. It's a good game, but there's some stuff that prevents this game from being great.
And that's a lot.
It's very unresponsive, and sadly, that's what's preventing me from saying this is a great game. Because everything else, I think, is there. The unresponsiveness, and just the lack of... Thank you. go in there. This is a little bit more involved. Clicking on it. And also the fact that I'm still picking up whites. This late. I'm dying, get out of the way. I'm going to die. Get out of the way. It's funny, I have no problems with the bosses. It's these guys that are completely destroyed. Okay. Where's that guy? I could be, I had the option to go this fast all the time. Oh my god, what is that? Cool, I have no more space in there. Thanks. It does have 26% transfer time. 5, 10, 19%. Not that fantastical. It did make it a little bit better.
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. A fine item. Thank you very much. forget about me, adventurer. Yes?
And you say it. I'm gonna change my pants again.
Well-cut gems always hold their edge.
Please, look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy.
Get a couple of things.
See you next time. What was I doing before? Popping out of anywhere. What the hell? What was that? People teleporting now. I wonder if this wraps it around here. How do you get? Okie dokie.
I wonder if, What? Has this game gotten more buggy? Alright guys, we're gonna have to go back. I actually thought I wrapped around. I had that speed thing. Something that was really, really, not spicy, but, not oily, but, and I'm really, really thirsty. Second bottle of water. Oh wow, it's just this. Useless. Unless there's a legendary tucked somewhere over here. Lambert, Lambat, whatever his name is. Thank you. damn puddle of blood appearing at my feet. That's incredibly annoying. Why does it keep appearing? They're dead. Please don't make me hate the game, please.
Another primordial catalyst like the one below Stormfall. It's redirecting Cordonon's energy towards the conflux. Hell, it's already at full power.
We're gonna go back. Because I think we're at the very end here. Of the thing. So before we go.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps?
Some shiz. Didn't have a whole lot to sell.
Hi, please don't touch anything.
Nope. Great. Go back.
Welcome to our personal chamber, honored guest. It is here that our creator, Ashtaroth the Aberrant, created us, so that we could bestow his gift on Cordonon. Please do offer your organic mass. You will be part of something much greater.
Yeah, I'll try to do that.
Sorry to disappoint, Lambak, but it will have to be a no. You said you knew where the piece of the Hellion was. I don't see anything.
We did not lie. The previous bearer of the artifact reached our chamber to defy us. The relic you want joined the Wii. You may enter in contact with it once you have provided us your organic mass, for it is inside of us.
You ate it? Oh, come on, Lambak. I've had enough of your games. We finish this right now.
Come on, buddy. Really? Many things going on. I can't see. I'm not sure if I'm hitting it. I'm dying. Something's still hitting me, even though. Oh, there's snipers over here. Okay. There we go. Oh my God. Okay. You know what?
As we replicate your strain, our armies will become unstoppable.
That didn't do anything. Wow. We're having fun, aren't we? Why am I not moving so slow? I'm losing my patience. This is impossible. What the fuck? This is literally impossible.
Another primordial right, catalyst like the one below Stormfall. It's
welcome to our personal chamber, honored guest. It is here that our creator, Ashtaroth the Aberrant, created us, so that we could bestow his gift on Cordonon. As you offer your organic mass, you will be part of something much greater.
Sorry to disappoint, Lambag, but it will have to
be. We did not with the rest.
Do I have to destroy these things? Okay, I guess not. I can't do anything. How do you want to avoid that? Seriously. She's incredibly slow. There's no way I can avoid any of that.
I barely.
Okay, can you give me 2 seconds to get back? Really? Oh my god, dude. What a fucking joke! What a fucking joke! My guy down. He's dead, right? That's why I'm not doing anything. So many things going on at the same time. These puddles, they keep coming at me. How the hell am I supposed to? Wow.
Another primordial catalyst like the one below Stormfall.
This is just bad.
It's redirecting Cordon's energy towards the conflux.
Horrible game design.
Hell.
Horrible.
It's already
a...
Welcome to our personal chamber.
Horrible.
Honored guest. It is here that our creator, Ashtaroth the Aberrant, created us so that we could bestow his gift on Cordonon.
The bosses are way, way too hard compared to the rest of the game.
Part of something much greater.
Sorry to disappoint.
Okay, one more time. And if we can do it, it'll be the end for tonight. Okay, that doesn't hurt me too bad. Why is he just standing there not doing anything? I don't understand. Look at him. He's not moving. What? Stop getting in the way. Wow. gold the other side, please? Thank you very much. Just standing there. He's guiding them, but I mean, okay, I know. Still not moving. Dude, what the fuck? Seriously. No health is dropping, nothing. I'm getting zero health. What the? I'm stuck! I can't move!
It's not possible.
Yeah, fuck this. I'm going back to Diablo. They need to really, really work. Why are these snipers not dying? Hold on.
Once we replicate your strain, our armies will become unstoppable.
Go get the glow. Oh my god.
Another primordial catalyst like the one below Stormfall. It's redirecting Cordonon's energy towards the Conflux. Hell, it's already at full power.
Alright, so that was the last time we see this game. I'm not playing this until they patch it. I am done with this game. So, thank you for watching. And Once they patch it down the road, I'll come back to it. But it's just ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. There's no way in hell anybody can do this on their own. No way. I'm sorry. There's just no way. So that's it, at least for tonight. Maybe I'll come back. I don't know. I really don't want to play this anymore, to be honest with you. So maybe one day if they patch it, I'll come back to it. But until then, I think I'm done. So thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you down the road. Maybe tomorrow we'll play something else. We'll see what happens. See you later.